My son Jack, who is almost 6 years old, had always been wet at night. As he got older, he tried for a few nights in underwear instead of pull-ups, but this resulted in him coming to me in the middle of the night, wet and cold. My pediatrician would ask me if he was dry at his yearly physical, but never offered any advice on what to do. I was familiar with bedwetting alarms, but I wasn't sure that they were right for my son, or which one to choose. After researching, this underwear alarm seemed to be the easiest to use and most acceptable to him. After buying the alarm, I was pleasantly surprised and relieved to get a link to their how-to video series. It was nice to know that I wasn't going to be left alone in this process. There were several things I didn't know, so the videos were very helpful to make sure I was doing everything correctly. The first week was pretty hard because most nights the alarm would go off twice. He heard it from the beginning though, and I made sure he turned it off himself and went to the bathroom. The alarm is loud and I heard it from my room, even though we are at different ends of the hall. He was able to put on the special underwear and snap on the transmitter all by himself. He put on the other underwear after he wet. By the second week, his alarm was sounding only once, about 6 a.m. By the third week, he was starting to have dry nights and the alarm wasn't sounding at all. He was dry for the first time in his life. That was a few weeks ago, and he hasn't wet since. This Rodger alarm was easy to set up, and the results were amazingly quick. I used the Rodger app to track his progress and gave him little rewards. I recommend this alarm and the bedwetting store to anyone whose child is having trouble with nighttime accidents.